I have the firm, the absolute conviction that the fate of Russia, my own fate, and that of my family, is in the hands of God, who placed me where I am. Grant us thy patience, Lord, in these our woeful days. The mob's wrath to endure, and when that hour comes, to pass the last dread gate, breathe strength in us to pray. Father, forgive them. It is not evil that will conquer evil, but only love. The Romanov Royal Martyrs. What Silence Could Not Conceal.